like this song. You know, a lot of people have asked me, or not asked me personally to my face, but why am I still doing this? Why am I still out here putting band number 15 together? There's been 15 incarnations of this band since the beginning. And the fact of the matter is, I'm trying to keep the music alive, you know? I'm trying to keep our brother's memory alive. I'm trying to keep Michael Jeff's memory alive. I'm trying to keep Bobby alive in the sense of his heart and his spirit. I mean, some of these cats are not with us anymore. They can't. They just physically can't do it anymore. And I put my entire life into this, 45 plus years, and I never wanted to let go of this dream, man. Maybe you could say I'm being self-indulgent. But I mean, the only reason why we keep doing this is because I'm looking out at all of you who have come here to support us for almost 46 years, no matter what. So thank you, Howard. Thank you, everybody who believes in us. And understand that the whole thing is done out of respect for everybody that's ever been in and out of this band who are still on this earth or up in heaven looking down. So just know that's where my heart's coming from. And that's why me and Joey are still doing this with these incredible musicians who've stepped up. So that's the idea right there.
Thank you.
Thank you. Over here, we found him when he was 27 years and he had just left Prince's band. He is a genius, this cat. Man, everything's different every night. He lays it down. He really cares. And we're very, very honored to have him. He's a Prince. He's got his band Ghost Note with X over here. You guys got to check that out. That's other level. And I love this man. Please give it up for Dominic Xavier. Standing behind him, a new find. I got to thank my son Trev for turning me on to this guy who's become not only a member of our band, but a member of our family and a dear friend of mine. And all of us, really. And he's just kicking ass for us. Please give it up for Steve Machado! Standing behind me, standing with me, standing with us, a guy who's been a part of our team since the 80s, we play in Ringo Starr's band together. He's played with so many famous artists. And look at this guy, so busy up here, man. I mean, geez, we couldn't do it without him. Yeah. One of the greatest musicians I know, your friend and mine, Mr. Warren Hay! On the bass guitar, we have known each other since pre-birth. Our mothers were pregnant on the same block, so we grew up in the same neighborhood. We came in, my sticky brother, right here, come over here, give me some love. And he was in our high school band, Still Alive. He was in Huey Lewis and News for 30 years, and we played on a million hit records together as a session musician, this guy. I love him dearly, we're finally get to play in a band together. Please give it up for my man, John Pierce! Oh my lord, this guy, he started the band Snarky Puppy. He was Justin Timberlake's main man for many, many years. He was Snoop Dogg's musical director and joint roller for 10 years. Again, he is the leader of Ghost Note, and he's played on millions of records. This guy's so deep, every time we get on the bus, I hear some new music. I'm going, what the hell was that? One of the hippest cats I know. And he got to be... Another childhood friend of mine, he was 14, I was 16. He's one of the most talented people I know behind the desk as a producer, a writer, arranger, singer. I mean, I can't say enough about him. I'm so glad to be standing up here with him, keeping it real since the 80s. He's back, better than ever, stronger than ever. He's singing his ass off for you tonight, Joseph Williams!
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my duty to introduce to you a man on loan to the earth for a very limited time. Standing right here, my best friend in the world, playing so luxuriously for you tonight, Mr. Steve!
Getting back to what I was saying earlier, we do have a special guest here who just happened to be, he flew in just for this and the vacation a little bit. We hardly get him out of the house, but he knew this was such an important gig, being that you guys are all our best friends and he wanted to be here tonight. So he's going to come out and finish this set with us. You know him, you love him, the guy that started it all, my teacher, the guy that taught me everything, the guy, one of the most talented guys I know as a player, a songwriter, producer. And he loofahs me in the shower once in a while as a treat, but that's a whole other story. Ladies and gentlemen, there's only one coming to you, Mr. David Page!